Today just I am going to tell you the main difference between fresco and mural. The main difference between fresco and mural is that fresco refers to painting that involves using water-soluble paint on wet limestone, while mural is a large painting on a wall, ceiling or any other permanent surface. We can use the word mural to refer to any large painting on a wall, ceiling or any other permanent surface of a building located both interior and exterior. Fresco is a type of mural making. In fact, it is one of the oldest and most famous techniques in mural making. Both mural and fresco have a very long history.